30 seconds to taking better videos with your cell phone. First step, don't get a real camera. Okay, just kidding. Sometimes you might have to use this thing, so step one, wipe the damn lens. You get fingerprints on it sometimes, you know. Step two, please hold it like this. You ever seen your TV like this? No, you haven't, have you? Like this. And step three, don't try to use it inside somewhere where there's no light, because cameras capture light.